it seems like Paul Cooper is like that 17 or 18 year old punk I had to deal with, who just hates things that I like. But let him troll me. I don't care at this point. Because he's just a waste of time, as what Lion Pride said. I mean, again, I do like both lions and tigers, but I just like lions more than tigers a little bit, in my opinion. But again, Paul Cooper is just a goddamn fanboy. It's sad. It's really, really sad how immature Paul Cooper is.